Friends, today I am going to show you how to set up Huawei 5G CPE Pro router. So first, open your internet browser and type 192.168.8.1, then enter. After opening the admin page, put your device default admin password, which is you will get with your device. Then click enter. After open, now you can see in this static page my internet download and upload speed and how many devices are connected with my internet. Now first of all, we'll go the Wi-Fi setting page. Just go click on Wi-Fi setting tab. Now you can see here Wi-Fi basic setting. If you want to change your Wi-Fi name, just type the name of Wi-Fi you want to set up. Then keep the security mode is WAF and WAF 2 PSK. And change the Wi-Fi password if you want. Then click on the save button. Now click on the device option from this tab. In this device page, you can see how many devices are connected with your internet. If you want, you can block them or you can delete them permanently. If you want to rename the device name, you can rename here, or if you want to delete the if you want to block internet access, just you need to do is just click here, it will block the internet automatically. Even if you want to block any offline device, you can block it, or you can, if you want to delete, you can delete it. So after that device option, I will show you the advanced option. In advanced option, you can reset your device. This is it. Thank you for watching my video.